just a few minutes, we will be starting our initial service, which will be our dinner service. That is accompanied with cocktails or beverages. Midway through the flight, we'll have a light snack available. After our meal service is over, we will be coming through the aisles with our duty-free sales. You'll find that magazine in the seat pocket in front of you. Just keep in mind, however, as you are purchasing duty-free, that if you're continuing on to other domestic flights, you are restricted from taking gels, liquids, or lotions more than 3.4 ounces. We are taking only credit card sales for our duty-free at this time. Just to note also, we do ask for the safety and security of the flight that you use the lavatories in your ticketed cabin. And for security purposes, congregating near the cockpit or lavatories is prohibited. We do certainly realize that many of you will be sleeping this evening, so we ask that you buckle your seatbelt on the outermost garment, whether that be a blanket or a jacket. This is for your safety and also so we don't have to awaken you in the middle of the night if the seatbelt sign comes on to see if you are buckled up. You'll find a full listing of all audio and video programming. You'll find that in the seat pocket in front of you. We will be coming through during the flight sometime, distributing the documentation needed. And you should have that filled out and available as you go through the customs and immigration procedures. We do invite you now to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. If there's anything we can do to make you more comfortable or to help you in any way, don't hesitate to call on us.
rice stuffing. Then we'll be following our meal carts with a beverage cart. And we do ask them, if you're eating, as a courtesy to those behind you, if you could bring your seat back up just to let those behind you a little more room to enjoy their dinner. Thank you.
with a blue band, please notify one of the flight attendants. Again, this is a watch with a blue band.